Hans, need a favor.
Straight to biz. I like it.
Aiming to go to an upcoming shindig at the Black Sapphire.
Lusting to dance with the devil. V, the place is inaccessible and treacherous in equal parts. You cannot simply walk in uninvited as opposed to, say, Konpeki Plaza.
Surely there's some way in.
Very well, I'll be frank. A handwritten invitation, unachievable, but I can work something out. I'll need a favor in return, though. Reputation is a currency. Its value derives from collective faith. It fluctuates. Do you understand me?
Yeah, I see what you're driving at. Want me to help you earn a little rep?
Precisely. Complete a few gigs for me, give my reputation in Dogtown a shot in the butt cheek. The Black Sapphire plans will be yours.
Think you can make this a quickie? Tight window I'm working with.
If you want a smooth deal, the cogs must be greased. Bring me grease, V.
Can't just bribe someone?
Money. So pedestrian when you think about it. Reputation, information, favors. These are worth their weight in gold. Heavier even than their owners' hearts. Alas, none remain for purchase at the Black Sapphire. Hansen had all the weak of heart purged using a lighter element, lead.
All right, Hans. Got yourself a deal.
I'm oh so glad. Auf Wiedersehen.
Yeah, not like we got better shit to do than spend precious time on some teeny bopper gang drama.
Wanna see this through, Johnny? Shut it.
Uh-huh.
Setting our own pups against us? Do you think that makes you fucking clever?
Gonna regret this!
I'll teach you not to fuck with Yuri!
Ah! last words. It hurt, huh?
Fuck. This got ugly fast. Give the old pockets of thinking a poke. Might get a lead on those kids.
Fucker found out. Paco's likely hanging somewhere as a warning. Damn it.
Fuck those cunts.
Fucking train wreck. June could be alive by some miracle. Still stand a chance. Right. Let's see what's here.
Went to Anderson's clinic, huh? That's
Paco. It's gotta be. Fuck me.
Leaves the chick. If Hanson suspected her, she'd be swinging up there, too.
Thing is, I only have one now.
Maybe.
Ago, scavengers hit a transport. The tech vanished, as did the guards. The latter will presume for good. Now, that would just be another day in Dogtown, until I received word from Zeta Tech's CEO. The transport, though unmarked, happened to be theirs. Among the plethora of tech stolen, there was one precious eye implant and its schematics. The poor scavs seem unaware of its built-in GPS tracker. You'll follow their SIG. Go to the scav's nest in the scraper in the Longshore stacks. I've sent you more details in writing.
Get him! You, over here. Was that you shooting up the place? I almost feel sorry for them. Almost. Let me guess. Zeta Tech Hire. I think I know why you're here.
Client lost some items. Tech stuff.
Like, say, a prototype and some schematics, huh? They might have locked me up, but I kept the signal pinging from my prototype. I knew the Corp would send someone eventually.
Uh-huh, cute. Now the short version. Who are you?
Hassan Demir, Zeta Tech engineer. Only survivor of the Scav ambush.
Fixer didn't mention a rescue op. Only the prototype. You have it?
Oh, I have it.
Wait, wait. Tell me you planted that tech in your own damn skull.
Well, I figured it was the safest way. The border control scans don't recognize unreleased tech. In retrospect, it does seem, rather foolish. Then again, it bought me a few hours of life. We're a package deal, the prototype and I. You won't get it while I'm here, withering away.
More luck than sense, this one. How gonk you gotta be to chip yourself with prototype tech? No offense, V. Of course, unless Zeta Tech forced him into it, made a guinea pig out of it.
Prototech's capricious, erratic. For a Zeta Tech engineer, sure took a big gamble planting that thing.
Indeed, a gamble. Yet the alternative was far more dangerous.
Right. And Big Daddy Zeta Tech? All cool with letting some Dogtown Ripper fuck around with Papa's priceless prototype?
Papa was not informed of the decision. Now, can we please take this conversation outside? Shouldn't we be going?
Not here to rescue hostages.
Look, if you want the implant, you need to take me to a Ripper. Extracting it is a delicate process.
Prototype's all I need. Its condition? Whole nother gig.
That still leaves the schematics. Listen, I can show you where they're holding them.
So that's your scheme, huh? Fine. Try anything funny, though.
There is a time and a place to be funny. This isn't it.
Yeah. Now, to crack open this door.
Bypass the security. If you can't, the guard room's nearby. Maybe they have a passcode.
Right. Back in a nanosec.
Well, I see Zeta Tech spared no expense in hiring a real professional.
Now your time to shine. How do you know where these schema docs are at?
Their workshop. The Scavs took me there, forced me to remove the security protocols on the tech they'd swiped.
Uh-huh. Lead the way then. And no gonk moves.
Jesus! Is that... Harry? The man was a real prick, but this... it's... barbaric. I suppose this would have been my fiery grave if you hadn't shown up. Burned at Zeta Tech. Nearly burned here. Ah. Right. This is it. It's got to be here. Somewhere. Found it!
Prime, got it. Stick close. We'll get you out of here.
Wait. I heard you slaughtering them, which means so did half of Longshore. This place is about to be swarming with scavs.
You got an idea? Let's hear it.
The drawbridge. I've seen the scavs use it. I suppose it's their emergency exit from the scraper. We'll vanish before they realize. Little to no risk. See? Not as burdensome as you thought I was. It's time we were on our way. Couple more steps. Keeping it quiet. Out of sight, out of harm. If they don't spot us, we'll be just fine. Come on, Hassan. Keep it together. Now to disable the bridge. Better not have scavs on our backs, no?
Wow. Weren't lying about being an engineer, huh?
Hey, as long as it stops working. Should be safe here. I owe you one, truly. It was getting quite ugly back there.
Sure thing. Not like I'm leaving empty-handed, right?
Well, I suppose I can take it from here. I'll tell my superiors you did one hell of a job.
Oh, no, no, no. You'll sit tight while I call my fixer, grab some transport. Sure, he'll want to handle the prototype personally.
No, no, wait. I can't go back to Zeta Tech.
You know what? Getting on my nerves now, Chum. You get one answer. What the fuck's your deal?
My deal, I don't intend to return to Zeta Tech. I plan to grab the prototype and vanish into Docktown. I had a buyer. I was waiting on the signal to run. Then the scavs attacked and everything went to shit. Going back, it would be a death sentence.
Why are you so hell-bent on clepping this tech?
Do you even have the faintest idea how much it's worth?
Oh, more in your life, right?
Ah, I have no family, no friends. I gave my life to the corporation. The sacrifices I made. And for what? What life? The bastards stole it. The money from the prototype would have afforded me a fresh start.
How'd you imagine playing a megacorp? Must have had some kind of plan.
I did, though I couldn't do it all on my own. I arranged a buyer at Docktown Stadium. We would have met, were it not for these savages.
Buyer could have hazed you, though.
True. So I had the prototype implanted. It became my bargaining chip. He knew he couldn't harm me without jeopardizing the tech. I was to vanish during the convoy's inspection at the border. I arranged an unmarked car, bribed the guards, but then the ambush, well...
Wait, how in the hell do you think that was gonna go? I tell my fixer, sorry, shit out of luck, prototype bounced.
Just say it got lost, moved, I don't know. I cut the signal. Your fixer can have the schematics. They're just as valuable.
You conniving fuck. Should have schemed a little harder before you squirmed into a Sokka Zeta scavenger shitwitch.
I fucked up, okay? If I'd known. Please, if you send me back, I'm dead.
Newsflash, Chum. Dead already. They'll find you and snuff you before you walk with that tech.
Then, I give up. Kill me. I'm not being dramatic. I'd rather die by your hand than their tortures.
Okay. You and me. Never met. Our story? Scav's got the schematics. Prototype went AWOL. We clear?
You... really? Yes. Understood. I... thank you.
Now I Delta. You find a big-ass rock, crawl under it. I mean it, Hassan. Zeta Tech gets half a whiff, you're dead.
Right. Okay.
Sly bastard bamboozled the Corp and you in the process. 2-0 for Hassan. But I got a feeling his luck ain't gonna last.
Attention all Dogtown residents, this is Kurt Hansen. We've got some important guests in Dogtown. Hereby my personal invitation. Stay out of their way. They will be welcome to the Black Sapphire. The event is invitation only. No invite? Keep out if you know what's good for you. Over and out.
Ничего не интересует.
Zeta Tech's paraphernalia. Any issues?
Birdie didn't say. Prototype wasn't around. Got the schematics, though. That an issue?
It's certainly a snag. Zeta Tech will not be thrilled, but I suppose that's my cross to bear. Transferring your compensation now.
Ну все, пиздате.
Capitan, you tracking me in Dogtown?
Oh, no, not you, the car. Listen, I'll explain, but first, you gotta bring her to me. Flipping you the cords.
I saw it, you, my life was...
V, you scanned this motherfucker? Gonked again. Prime looking, but useless. At least with you, it's the other way around.
Wait, what?
Ah, relax. Just teasing, man. Anyway, come on. If I wanted my dick wet, I wouldn't stand out in the rain.
This one's stolen, too.
Stolen? Well, V, you're breaking my heart.
Give it to me straight, Cap. The wheels. What's your scheme?
Got a need for speed, huh? Yeah, me too. But first, not gonna haze you. The car you brought's looking a little worse for wear. Every scratch is a loss, you feel me? Two, I'm selling them. Three, Dogtown's full of chances, and chances are what I like. Four, you called it a scheme? Man, I prefer to call it a creative license.
Right. What's this creative endeavor need from me?
Gonna need you ready to grab some easy ads. Listen, I got like a gift. A sixth sense. I can tell when a ride's bored. Needs a change of hands. Sometimes I hear him calling over in Dogtown. Sometimes in Night City.
Right. And this sixth sense tells you to tell me to bring him to this chop shop?
Ooh, chop shop. Please. But, yeah, you rein in the wheels, you rake in the ads. Of course, it's all part of a larger plan. Well, well, picked up a tail, huh?
No, don't think so.
Relax, we're in my hood. Let's see what they want.
NC City assholes, you got a license and a reg for them ugly mugs?
I don't fucking believe this. Daniels, the fuck, man? You take a fucking squad car to pick up a clept ride in uniform?
Not the only one on his home turf, Mama. Hey, nab a Vilfort Alvarado for the top brass, too. I'll get the gear for our little plan.
Hold the phone. El Cap handing out bribes? I'm shocked. Shocked. There an honest cop left in this city?
There is, but they lay low. Don't got that fire in their eyes, you know?
Prime, thanks for the cred. Cars, deets, and docks are on their way. You see? It's just biz. Come on, rain stopped. Okay, you just met one of our clients. So, in on the gig?
Always driving somewhere. Might as well pick up some scratch on the way. You gonna make it worth my while?
Come on, man. With El Capitan, your future's looking bright. I fix you your gigs, your fancy payouts, nothing but upsides.
Counting on it.
Sure, sure. Let's see what tomorrow brings. El Capitan'll be en contacto.
Thank you. Thank you.